I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
You here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Yeah. you, my friend.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. And this one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Ugh.
Wayne. How you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Runners, you've got about an hour to get back here or find a safe house. So you better get moving.
I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
It's Jade. If any of you still haven't made it to someplace safe, now's the time. Night is almost here, and you're cutting it close.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Thank you. them!
Get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Anyone here?
Can
stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup. I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my god, that's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives about the store.
Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin's gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us! Kick his ass, Firkin!
Give me a break, Ayla! Alright, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rai said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please. How close are you?
I don't know, about halfway. Back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Thank you. Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Yeah, something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Hey, you! I'm going to kick your...
Holy shit! Not yet. Wait a sec.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Alright, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rice is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot do a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No! No, forget it, I'm not doing it!
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the Maiden? Go and think about it.
Shit.
Crane here.
Report.
Look, I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizen did you get?
Listen, Ryze wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antizen.
What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his 2 chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatin. They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it, but I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Well, then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers, but they're also somewhat, idiosyncratic. This, and the problems of operating in the current environment, have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
Do you have the antizin? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call, and now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.